Hola, second graders. ¿Cómo están? Yo estoy muy bien. Estoy muy feliz de verlos. I'm so happy to see you. Welcome back to Spanish class. I'm so glad that we have a chance to meet every week and talk a little bit more about our lesson on appliances. Last week, I assigned your first conversation skit to do with puppets that you might have at home. This week, I thought we would continue to practice speaking more Spanish with our words with a second conversation skit. And the skit is about Dora and a hen. And Dora visits Hen's house. And Hen has a very colorful kitchen, as you will find out, with many colorful appliances. So what we're going to do is start off by reading this skit. And if I come across a word I think that you might have difficulty with, we'll sound it out. And then also, I have a yellow highlighter, which I use to highlight some of our vocabulary, just like we do when we're in class. So let's get started. And remember, you have two characters, Dora and Hen. Dora says, "Buenas tardes, señora gallina." The double L in gallina sounds like a Y, gallina. Hen says, "Hola, hola." "Buenas tardes, Dora. Bienvenida a mi casa." Dora says, "Su casa es muy linda." Hen says, "Gracias, Dora. Aquí está mi cocina." Dora says, "Qué bonita es su cocina. Usted tiene muchas cosas en su cocina." ¿Qué hay en su cocina? Hen says, "Bueno, hay una estufa," you can highlight that, "y un horno," highlight that. "Hay un lavaplatos y un fregadero." You can highlight both of those. "Y aquí está mi refrigerador." You can highlight that. Dora says, "También los colores son muy bonitos." Hen says, "Clo, clo, clo." "Gracias, Dora." "La estufa y el horno," highlight those, "son amarillos. Y el refrigerador es anaranjado." Highlight refrigerador. "El fregadero y el lavaplatos son verdes." Highlight fregadero and lavaplatos. Dora says, "Qué lindo. Bueno, me voy. Adiós, señora gallina." Hen says, "Hasta luego, Dora." "Clo, clo." "Qué niña más simpática." And so you can read over your lines, watch our video, and practice all of our vocabulary for this lesson. If you finish early with all your other schoolwork, I included a link to Oh Noah, which is on the PBS Kids Network, and I sent the link in this week's lesson plan. I think you'll really like it. There's some games and activities, and it's really easy to access this website on your Chromebook or on any platform, phone, iPad. So I think you'll enjoy that. And until next week, adios, amigos, and make sure to take good care of yourselves and get some rest. Y nos vemos pronto. We'll see you soon.